Gaskin in the backfield. Browning surveying underneath, and this one is caught. Pacelli with the reception, turns it upfield. Browning, the throw on first down, looking, delivers underneath, and he's got a receiver, Drew Sample, the junior tight end, and he's close to it. Browning finds Gaskin in the flat, trying to make the first man miss, and does as he gets to the 42 before motion. Browning with time, throws deep, he's got a receiver. A gain of 51.
That tight split by the wide receiver, you can always expect a deep route, and Gus, you are exactly right. That operation is
down the field.
Second down and 20. Browning on the play fake, dumps it off to Coleman in space, and Ravon Coleman. Browning to throw on first down to the sideline. And caught out of bounds. That's Pettis. What Manning said to him,
Pettis, here he is, man coverage, and right there he kind of pushes him down and then grabs him when he trips, and that's where the flag came out. I'd like to see them keep that flag in the pocket.
Play for Browning, dumps it off, Sample, all kinds of running room, still on its feet, cuts it inside, and Sample down inside the Rutgers to their game against Alabama. Third and goal at the 7, Browning in the corner, open. Touchdown Huskies. Ravon Coleman out of the backfield.
He'll be selected in the top 3 picks in next spring's NFL draft.
First down and 10 to the 15. Browning over the middle. McClatcher with the grab. Tries to turn on the Jets and gets to the 30.
He's not driven the ball the length of the field all night long. Let's see if they can do it here.
Here's Browning up the sideline. And it's a catch. Gaskin.
Back out of the backfield is able to go up with the concentration with Morris right in his face. Good Morris. Better catch though.
Browning again. This time he'll fire it over the middle, and it's a catch. Now this Washington team starting to move and groove a bit. The third quarter. Browning surveys. Drops it off. Gaskin makes the first man miss. Picks up a first down. And drives all the way inside the Rutgers 20.
A nice gain, and then the defense has really come to play, and they've locked him down in secondary.
Browning hit as he throws. And touchdown.
Down the barrel of a blitz. Know you're going to get drilled right in the chest and still deliver a strike down the field. That was a beautifully thrown ball.
Wow.
The touch pass has not been a problem.
First down and 10 of the 12 for Washington. Jake Browning goes through his progressions. Now throws on the move. And it's caught by Sample again. 40. Can Rutgers get off the field? Browning flips it out. And it's Gaskin. And he picks up a first down.